Hey, it's Justin from Transistor. Today I'm going to show you how to import an existing podcast from another podcasting host to a new provider. So this is if you want to switch from, let's say, Simplecast to Transistor, how do you do that? How do you import, migrate your show without losing your existing subscribers? Well, you can do it, and let me show you how that's done. So here in Transistor, again, one price, you can import or start as many separate podcasts as you'd like. And what we're going to do is click this Add a Show button. And you'll see there's an option right here in the middle for import an existing podcast. Now I could search for the show. It'll search to the Apple Podcast directory for that podcast if it's already there. In this case, I'm actually going to use the RSS feed. So I'll click that. Now I'm going to head over to Simplecast in this case, and I'm going to find the RSS feed URL for this show. So up here in the left, I hit the gear icon, click distribution. There it is. Main feed, I'm going to copy that. And I'm going to paste it in to import an existing podcast. Transistor will say, before we begin, we need to verify that you actually own this podcast. So we're going to send a verification email. And there it is right there. Just click here to begin the import. And now Transistor is migrating, importing, copying all of my MP3 files, podcast artwork, show notes over to Transistor. All right, so the import is finished. It's copied all of that stuff over from Simplecast. Now all I have to do is forward my old RSS feed to my new Transistor feed. So I'm going to return to the dashboard. There's the podcast right here. If I go here, I've got my new Transistor RSS feed right here. I'm going to copy that. Now I'm going to head back to Simplecast. And it's similar on other platforms as well, Libsyn, Buzzsprout, Anchor. They all have this ability to forward the old feed to the new feed. So you can see here on Simplecast, if we zoom in here, RSS feed redirect. So this will redirect the old podcast RSS feed to the new Transistor feed. And this is what ensures that we won't lose any subscribers when we migrate. So I'm going to paste that in right there, click save. Now, if I go back to the simple feed and I copy that and I paste it into my web browser, it forwards to the new Transistor feed. This means that for all of those folks who were subscribed here, whether it was an Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, or if they had manually subscribed to that RSS feed, they will all automatically be redirected to the new feed on Transistor. So going forward, everybody will be subscribed to this new feed on Transistor. There's one more thing I want to do before I cancel my Simplecast account, and that's take a screenshot of any analytics. Unfortunately, most providers don't have a way of exporting or migrating your podcast stats. So you're going to need to go back to your analytics on your old provider, take a screenshot. I've got a little Chrome extension that'll take an image of that entire dashboard. I'll save that and keep it for my records. And also some providers will allow you to download the data. So I'm going to do that. Click send. And now that the old podcast feed is forwarding to Transistor and I've downloaded my old stats, I can go in and I can now cancel my account in my settings here. So really three easy steps. First, import your podcast. Second, go back to your old podcast host, take a backup of your analytics. And third, forward your old RSS feed over to your new RSS feed, and then you can cancel your old provider's account. If you're on a different podcast hosting platform and you want to give something fresh and new a try, you can try Transistor free for 14 days. Just go to transistor.fm, click that free trial button. That will allow you to import your podcast, play around with it, see if you like it. And then if you decide to stick with Transistor, you can follow those steps and forward your old RSS feed to that new Transistor feed, and then you'll be on Transistor going forward.